Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams."
But what's the point to those dreams?
When there's people who bring us down.
When there's people who tell us our dreams aren't realistic.
Or that we can't succeed.
We allow ourselves to give up.
But despite the obstacles, we overcome.
Because sometimes we have to fall.
To reach the top.
And when we get there, victory feels so sweet.
And we discover that we can dream.
So remember who you are.
And thank those by your side.
But more importantly, remember that we are leaders. On your mark, get set.